Hey, this is Paul from Wondershare MobileTrans, and welcome to a brand new video by MobileTrans. And we've been busy in the last couple of weeks. Over time, the phone transfer and WhatsApp transfer have helped thousands of users move their data between devices. And we're really excited to announce that the MobileTrans team has been working really hard in the past couple of weeks, and now we can bring you version 3.5, which means that you can now really easily transfer your data from your phone to your PC. So let's get into this video where I will show you what is new in version 3.5. But before we do, remember to subscribe to the channel and give this video a like as well. And of course, let us know any of your thoughts in the comments below. Okay, let's get on to today's topic in this video, and that is to talk about everything that is new in MobileTrans versions 3.5. And also in this video, we will show you how you can restore your WhatsApp chats as well. So let me show you first of all what is new. If you've never heard of MobileTrans before, let me tell you what it is all about. And MobileTrans has helped over 500,000 plus different users to transfer, backup and restore data between phones. And when upgrading to a new phone, you might want to import data from your computer to a new phone. And MobileTrans simplifies that process for you. To export or import data between phone and PC is easy using the MobileTrans software. The upgraded MobileTrans file transfer function provides more possibilities than ever before. By transferring from computer to phone and also from PC to Android or iPhone to PC, users can easily edit, modify, or delete phone data, including contacts, photos, videos, audio, and apps on the computer in your preferred way. It's always good to try and free up some space on your phone. And of course, when you're trying to transfer to a new phone, sometimes the process will go a bit slower if there are large files that are being moved to that new phone. MobileTrans allows you to send files in PDF or HTML format so that you can then keep those files and read them whenever and wherever you are. By using MobileTrans, you're also allowed to export the messages, photo files and video files from WhatsApp or WhatsApp Business to your computer. The best part about MobileTrans is that you can export WhatsApp messages and attachments to save them outside of your iPhone or Android phone. And also, you can now keep important chats and attachments with WhatsApp friends or work companions in the original phone. What would you normally do for WhatsApp message recovery? Well, you might not actually be able to if you've never backed up your WhatsApp before or the application WhatsApp is giving you some problems. The updated version of MobileTrans helps to develop those who delete some WhatsApp key messages or files by accident and want to get them back. You can select the data that you'd like to retrieve on the computer, and the WhatsApp data that you can recover is messages, group messages, pictures, videos, audios, and other documents. There are times where you will delete those messages or chats by mistake and not know how to get them back, but this will make it nice and easy. That is everything that is new in MobileTrans 3.5. So now let me show you how you can retrieve your files or WhatsApp data using that brand new software. The most common question you might have is, how can I retrieve my lost WhatsApp chat history? And we will show you exactly how to do that. But not only that, we will also show you how you can move those chats from an Android to an iPhone using your PC. First of all, connect your phone to the computer with a USB cable and then launch MobileTrans. You'll then need to open the file transfer option and then select retrieve the message. WhatsApp message recovery is important when using it on both phone and computer. Before retrieving the WhatsApp messages, log into WhatsApp on your Android device and go into settings. Then from there, go to chats and chat backup. Then turn off auto backup to Google Drive and click on the backup button. Next, you will just need to allow WhatsApp to be installed on your phone that is already plugged in via the USB cable. Now, allow the installed WhatsApp to access your photos, media, and files. The next step is to log into your WhatsApp account and restore the backup files on your phone, and then click the Next button. Once the deleted messages are found, select the ones you want to retrieve and restore them to your phone. This way you can recover the WhatsApp chat history. Also, MobileTrans helps laptop to phone transfer files nice and easy. Well, that is everything in today's video. And if you want that new version 3.5 of MobileTrans for your PC, just make sure you update your software. And if you haven't used it, MobileTrans now has an app which is available for both Android on the Google Play Store and iOS on the App Store. Hopefully you've learned some new things today about MobileTrans that you didn't know. So thank you for watching the video. Remember, if it helped you out, why not subscribe and like the video as well? And let us know in the comments below if you need any help with anything else. And if you do all of that, we will see you in the next video.